cuando lo Okay, well,
It's okay. Good afternoon. I am Francisca Guzmán Gallego, Employment and Local Development Agent of the Torrorgas City Council. First of all, I wanted to talk about the figure of the AEDL in the towns of Extremadura, Spain, and the function that we carry out at local level. AEDLs are essential in the territory of the rural world. We are located in the town hall, association of municipalities, and other local entities. We have direct contact with the users of the town hall. Therefore, people know that you are to advise and help them when searching employment or starting their own business. What do I represent? Encourage the creation of companies, accompany and provide technical assistance to new entrepreneurs in their entrepreneurial journey. Inform the unemployed in the municipality of courses, public and private job offers, and any other measures that facilitate the access to the world of work. Update the study of the trading needs of the municipality. And other offer courses appropriate to the needs detected, as well as organizing and managing the course by the popular university. Collaborate with the following development organizations and associations. Technical support in the initiation of business projects for their consolidation. To company promoters in the expansion and modernization process of existing companies, and how to obtain financing and aid to make their future projects come true. Dissemination and information, emails and social networks are two of the most effective ways of get the information to the population. In collaboration with the mobile business support point of the Extremadura regional government. We request and process entrepreneurship grants. This grant are related to aid to entrepreneurships. These grants are non-repayable grants. The money who the government regional of Extremadura give to the entrepreneur is between 7,500 and 9,000 euros. There some conditions are required. Other aids or grants are business investment plans in order or modernize it and improve their enterprise. The government give 40% of the investment. Other are business organized plans. Whenever someone approach the local development agency to present their business idea, they are advised before stating it up. It is interesting to study it well, and they are introduced to the tool of the government regional of Extremadura to preparation of business plan in plandeempresa.extremaduraempresarial.es. It's an essential requirement to have a plan of company to be able to request the help to the self-employment. This is an example of a business plan retail trade of meat and meat products in a specialized establishment, butcher delicatessen. We have SWOT analysis, weakness, teeth, strength, opportunities. Weakness, this is new company, limited benefits, is competitor at affordable price, economic, uncertainly. Strength, newly designed premises adapted to this time. Very favorable location of the establishment. Opportunity, offers and discounts. Customer acquisition, so discount, offer, social network. What happened next? We start a company with different local resources, and they make profits. The local clients are they start his company with enthusiasm and founding. Final reflection is we saving tradition against entrepreneurship, make profit of our resources, looking for solution in order to make our market more competitive. If you create your own company, you have a job and you stay in your town. You don't emigrate in search of work. Thank you very much.